There will be particle events, eruptions, solar protons.